Each kidney contains about a million of folded tubules called nephrons, the functional units of the renal system, and they carry out high-pressure filtration of the blood. A nephron is consisted of five parts, and these parts lie inside the kidney as shown here. The Bowman's capsule, the proximal convoluted tubule,